Maybe I'm not pretty, maybe I'm just fine, cause I got a belly and I got a bum, and I'm always jelly of all the other ones, but they're itty bitty bellies and they're rum bum bum bums.
Hey, little Steven. So, according to YouTube statistics, at least 300% of my viewers is actually subscribed. So... Wait, what? Yes. So, if you want to watch my videos, please do. Hope you enjoy the video. Love y'all. Bye! Hey, little Stevens, welcome to a new video. As you can see, and as you could see, I've started to build a little nether hut. I'm doing this because I have no inspiration to do anything else. So that's great. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments. I would really appreciate it. By the way, I'm in my first survival world, so you don't get confused in which world I am playing. By the way, that's the only world I own right now, because I don't want to get confused in what worlds I play, and my iCloud is full, as always. So, I hope you enjoy the video. Comment down below what you want me to do next. Yeah, bye! Hey, so, as you can see in chat, I was slain by a zombie piglin, and guess what, why I died? Well, in some kind of way a guest spawned. The room was way too small for the guest, but still it spawned. It started shooting fireballs at me. I started shooting them back. And then when I finally did kill it, somehow the piglins, the zombie piglins, got the zombie pigs got aggressive and they killed me. I'm hoping they're not mad at me anymore. Probably half of myself has burned, so that's great too. But yeah, this is gonna be fun. Yes. I just wanted to protect myself in a little nether house. But while building it, I still died. This is where the guest died. As far as I can see, it didn't drop a guest here. So that's even more fun. It's just great. All the gravel came down. Now there are ugly chunks in the roof. Oh, you need to mine this with a hoe, don't you? Okay. I'm just gonna leave it for now. 12 bricks. That's not a lot, but okay. And 3 more stairs. Yes. So far this is going really great.
So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only